Like I said before, we want to make sure, and we did make sure, that we stacked the card from top to bottom. We know that the Brooklyn fans understand boxing, they breathe boxing, they know boxing. So we want to make sure that we keep on supporting and the young fighters who will be fighting in the next, who will be headlining in the next couple of years or 3 years from now. We want to make sure that we showcase them and make sure that the fan gets to know them and follows them. We have a young fighter, two young fighters who Brooklyn has gotten to know. One of them who has fought here four times. This will be his fourth time. I saw him on the internet at first, showing off his speed and his great combinations and his work ethic, which is probably one of the best work ethics that I've seen, if not one of the best. In boxing, he's a hard worker. He's a great young man outside the ring. He's willing to become, a champion. He's willing to take those risks, he's a perfect example of what Brooklyn boxing is all about. So let me introduce to you a fighter who Golden Boy is really excited about, who is supporting. He is from Brooklyn, New York. He has a record of 8-0. He'll be fighting December 6th here on the undercard. His name is Zachary Zungry Ochoa. Zachary.
Wow, what an introduction. Since I started boxing, I dreamed for an introduction like that. I studied this guy, Oscar De La Hoya, all the time, especially for his jab, like he always says. But, I want to thank him for that. Thank him and Golden Boy Promotions, Eric Gomez, for giving me the opportunity. Brett, Barclays Center, HBO, everybody that, give me the opportunity to fight on this great stage. I want to thank my family, my team, my trainer, Kelly Richardson, my friend Ariel, Antonio, my manager, Anthony. It's going to be a great fight. This has been the best year for me ever since I signed with Golden Boy, and I'm ready to go. God bless you all. Thank you to the media coming out. Without you guys, we're nothing. God bless.
We're checking in here at the Barclays Center, Brooklyn, New York. To the right of the screen, we got Zachary Zungry Ochoa. To the left of the screen, we got Coach Kelly Richardson. But Coach Kelly, I'm going to throw it over to you first. Got this fight coming up on December the 6th. Why don't you go ahead and let everybody know how training's been going with this young man to your left?
Yeah, the training's been going great. Like I said, the speed is on time. The footwork is on time. The punching power is on time. And be ready to rock and roll come December 6th.
Absolutely. And Zach, I'm going to throw that same question over to you. How you feeling so far?
Feeling two times what he said, I'm feeling great. I'm in the gym working on different things, getting stronger, smarter every day, treating my body right as I always do. Just getting ready to fight.
Absolutely. And one of the sparring partners that you work with regularly, Saddam Ali, who will be fighting the co-main event next week for Hopkins Kovalev. But talk a little bit about that work that you've been getting in terms of sparring.
Oh, Saddam's looking real sharp right now. I can't wait to see him fight. It's going to be a beautiful night for him when he pulls out this victory. And, a lot of people are doubting him, but don't be surprised when he gets into the ring. He proves everybody wrong.
No doubt about it. And there's things that, Coach Kell, as things start to gear up, for this camp and, really start to power on towards December the 6th, what are some of the things you hope to focus on in this camp?
Well, we focus on the high hand and eye coordination. We use our new product called the Simple Bag to make that come to fruition. Keeping him sharp, keeping the movement together. Just making sure he doesn't be on the ropes and keeping the fight in the middle of the ring and using the smart, educated jab.
No doubt. Being a businessman on my side, I gotta ask you a little bit about the Simple Bag. Go ahead and let everybody know a little bit more about it.
Well, the Simple Bag device that we came up with a couple of years back is out on the market now, selling all over the country and all over Europe right now. It's actually a ball on a string that moves side to side. It helps your eye-hand coordination, defense, slipping ability. It keeps you sharp. It keeps you sharp, especially if you got a great jab. If you don't, this will definitely help you develop that great jab.
No doubt. And Zach, how's it feel working on the with the center back?
Sometimes I don't want to get off it because it moves so much like a person. It's always moving. It's not stationary targets such as double end bag or speed bag or a heavy bag. It moves. So I have to constantly chase it. But Tracy will put his hands up, rolling under the string, coming up, and it bounces all up and down.
Absolutely.
You can actually get them at centerfighter.com, centerbag.com, or you go to our Instagram at centerfighter.
There you go. Y'all got no excuses out there, so go look it up.
That's right.
But, Zach, something we were talking about earlier, this year, 2014, has really been a good year for you, and you're looking to finish it, you know, on a very strong note come December the 6th. But talk to everybody a little bit about the year that you've had here in 2014 and just, you know, how great it's been and how excited you are about, you know, your future heading into 2015.
I mean, since I signed with Golden Boy Promotions in 2014, it's been great. You know, I've been active. That's the most I've been active ever in my professional career, and it's been a learning experience for me to be fighting more than once a year, you know, like I used to when I didn't have a career. But now, since I'm signed with Golden Boy, they're keeping me active, giving me the experience and the rounds I need, and I'm loving everything about it.
Absolutely. And Coach Kelly, you know, fighting here at the Barclays Center again, where, you know, Zachary has been very successful, you know, representing this city of Brooklyn, you know, how special is it to really found a home here at the Barclays Center?
Oh, man, Brooklyn's our hometown, man. Best Stop Brooklyn, South Side Brooklyn, Bushwick Brooklyn. We all over the place, man. It's an honor and a pleasure for them to have this kind of arena and these kind of events right here in our backyard, man. This is a beautiful experience. I'm happy our friends and family get actually get a chance to come out and see them perform and see them showcase their skills. Man, it's a great thing, man. Jay-Z and the whole Barclays organization did a beautiful job of bringing this thing to Brooklyn.
No doubt about it. And the last question I have is one for both of you. Come December the 6th, Coach Kelly, I'm going to start with you. What are people going to see at Zachary Zungry Ochoa?
You're going to see smart, pugilist, scientific boxing. We're not brawling, we're boxing. We're boxing our way to knockouts using the educated jab, several educated jabs. And you're going to see a pure masterpiece of smart, intelligent boxing.
Absolutely. And Zach, go ahead and take us home. Let everybody know what they're going to see come December the 6th.
Same thing he said. More intense, focused fighter. Doing everything I got to do to get the win. Fight the way I fight. Not coming out crazy. Doing what I do to get the win. And that's on my Zungry win.
Absolutely.
Team Ochoa.
That's what I'm talking about. But from my side over here, Resolution Sports, you know, Zach, you've definitely been taking care of us for a while now. So it's a pleasure to watch you continue to grow. Coach Kel, Zach, thank you both for a little bit
Resolution
more time.
Sports. Everybody tune in.
Tune in to Resolution Sports. They've been taking care of me since my pro debut, man.
There you go.
You're welcome.